Hey guys, it's your boy Jake. Today's video is gonna be a very special video. It's about the Instagram star, Gosh Darn Zoe. Goddamn Zoe is one of those Instagrammers that just rips off everyone's content. And guess how much credit he gives them? Absolutely none. And he basically just screams over them.
Come answer this phone! I'm recording!
No credit. On FaceTime with a little friend. No credit. My little friend called me on FaceTime. No credit. My friend FaceTimed me. No credit. Jesus Christ, all of his friends are children.
Oh, yeah!
But this video is not even about that. It's way worse. He also runs a cute little show called Messy Monday.
Hey, creeps, and welcome to Myth Monday.
He runs this show on different social medias like YouNow and Twitter. And on Messy Monday, he just talks about that sweet, spicy teenage drama. But Zoe does way more than that. He likes to throw a little bit of sexualizing kids in there. Harassing kids. And so will the people that watch the show, because he literally tells them to. How old is Zoe? Zoe is 26 years old, almost 27. Wow, you are so cool, bro.
This grown man flirts and obsesses over teenagers and acts like a total horn dog to them.
His page says ran by 4 people, but wait, none of those 3 people have ever tweeted before, and they haven't broadcasted. It's almost like he's the only one that runs the account. But he constantly tweets about himself, acting like he's someone else.
You can stop that if you wanted to.
So Gosh Darn Zoe 101 likes to have a daddy contest for kids and a mommy contest for kids. Who would you take home? Hashtag you now daddy. You now daddy. It's back. Brandon is going for his 4th win. It looks like Brandon is only 16 years old.
Daddy. A perfect dominant lover that will punish and reward you at the same time.
Oh!
Can we start you now daddy back up? My edges have been snatched. And what does he do on you now? The exact same thing.
I know Jonas hook up with fans, Bryce hook up with fans, Gio hook up with fans. Jonas ain't got no STD though.
Had sex, they was in the bed together.
He did used to have a little screw buddy.
Well, remember back then I told y'all I think that they probably had a threesome.
They said that he took her virginity.
Y'all was on the bed. Reed had sex with Grace.
He's been in her bed with his shirt off. Excuse me, parents, if you're watching.
Suck my dick, suck.
Yeah, she's saying she was on her period or whatever.
I know dick when I see dick.
She was almost, I guess, raped at YouNow. Well, Derek like black bullets.
You irrelevant, bitch!
I know who you made out with. I know who you made out with.
Watch out, kids. Zoe's coming for you, and he knows everything about you. He knows what you ate last night. He's everywhere. Zoe is coming for you. Listen, if you're under 18, hide, please. Have you guys ever noticed how much Zoe looks like Antoine Dodson? And you know what Antoine Dodson says? Hide your kids. He was trying to tell us, but we didn't listen. God bless you, Antoine. We are so sorry. And if you don't think that parents have tried to stop this grown man from sexualizing and harassing children, well, you're gosh darn wrong. Parents have tried to stop him multiple times, but Zoe just can't help it. He likes it. He really likes it.
My issue is that your tweets started popping up in my DMs and my emails. Parents were coming to me and saying there's this account that tweets about teenagers. I'm the woman that ran the Brock Turner petition. I am Unite for America. We did approach you, Messy Monday. How old are they?
Anybody snap follow.
How old are they?
The same thing.
How old are they?
Like the teen magazines. It's like the shade.
No, they don't do that. They don't talk about their sex lives. They don't. It's totally against the law. You cannot, as media, discuss a 15-year-old sex life. Find me one article in the media that does that.
Yes, they do. They talk about who slept with who.
No, they don't.
Who is cheating on them.
I'm telling you, they don't, honey. They don't. Somebody under the age of 18 is going to detail about their sex lives. They're not going to do that. It's inappropriate. It's unethical.
Shut up, because you sound ignorant.
She sounds ignorant. Oh, my God. You're sexualizing and harassing kids and she's trying to stop you. Are you okay up there, big boy? This dude needs to be stopped. Seriously.
How many pictures do you have of little boys with hickeys on their neck?
What is a hickey? What is a hickey?
Do you understand that these are other people's children? Because it makes you look disgusting and crazy to the rest of us. Posting a tweet of two boys on a bed and you saying, save some for us.
The sad thing is, if you look at the comments, you could see all these people defending him. He also thought it was okay to post a 14-year-old girl's nip slip on Twitter. It's okay, guys. He put the emoji there. But does that change the fact that it's a 14-year-old girl? And if he put the emoji on there, wouldn't he have the video without the emoji? I believe that's called child porn. Yeah, a 26-year-old thinks it's okay to post someone half their age having a nip slip. Someone that's an 8th grader or a freshman.
Just let that sink in, guys. This grown man is posting a child having a nip slip.
Here's a girl that he's body shaming and harassing. This girl is 13 years old. 13 years old. No. What is your problem? Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Wow, bro. You are the absolute coolest. Wow.
I know who you made out with. I know who you made out with.
He is everywhere. Absolutely everywhere.
I know who you made out with.
And he won't stop for no one. He's getting more powerful every day. I might be going out on a limb here, but I think he gains his power from children's tears. They make him stronger. Zoe, please stop.
Oh, hey fellow teenagers. Don't you hate homework? Homework is pretty stupid. What was the homework? What was it? Seriously, why is this in the header? What was it? Why is this here?
And if you disagree with this man, even the slightest, he will verbally attack you, maybe even threaten you, even if you are a child.
If you 13 or 12, bitch, I'ma bust your ass on the wall. Please don't try me, little kid. And you can bring your daddy, and I'm letting you know now, I will choke your little nappy-headed ass the fuck up, and I will bust you on that wall. Watch your mouth, little boy. Because...
So I called him out on Twitter for being an absolute creep, but he didn't listen. He don't listen to nobody. And you know what his response was? I do it for the teens. I'm more popular than you. I have Kevin Hart's follow.
He also called me a little bitch. That really made me sad. I cried for 3 days. You see what you did to me, gosh darn Zoe 101?
No! No! Listen, he might not only gain power from children's tears, I think a big source of his power is Kevin Hart's follow. Oh my god! I lost. What? We lost, guys. He could do anything. He has Big K's follow.
Hi, Kevin.
This man needs to be stopped. And I feel like I should address this in another way.
Bricks with the heat, ho.
Hey, 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 goddamn Joe, what? You're so goddamn old, yo. You're stalking kids online when you're at home alone. I bet you're there lurking with a bottle of Jergens. And you need to be stopped, bro. You know you deserve this. You're calling kids daddy when you could be their dad, actually. You make me want to throw up. You need help with your mentality. You look like a lizard, Geico. Yo, stalking kids is a no-no. Goddamn Zoe, that's a goddamn no. You're gross. So you call me a little bitch on you now? Oh, that's pretty cute. But if I was a little bitch, then you'd probably stalk me too. Yeah, 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 what? Hey, that's a goddamn no. Hey, that's a goddamn no. Hey, how you feeling, bro? Hey, that's a goddamn no. Hey, go home, you're a creep, bro, and a weirdo. Goddamn Zoe, what? You're so goddamn old, yo. You're stalking kids online when you're at home alone. I bet you're there lurking with a bottle of Jergens. And you need to be
lot, bro. You know you deserve this. You're calling kids daddy when you could be their dad, actually. What? You make me wanna throw up. You need help.